This video will summarize the features and use of the chance torque indicator with wireless smart device app connectivity, catalog number C303-1836. You can install helical anchors and piles to a predetermined torque value, which gives a positive indication of load capacity in any soil type. Real-time torque readings are displayed on the torque indicator's integral high visibility LCD screen and also on Bluetooth-enabled smart devices with the torque indicator remote pro app installed. This free app is available for Apple and Android devices. In addition to providing a remote display of the torque reading, the app enables you to log torque data and email log files. You can connect multiple smart devices to a torque indicator at the same time. Catalog number C303-1836 includes the torque indicator base unit, indicator carrying case, 12 half-inch bolts and lock washers for 5 1/4-inch bolt circle installation tools, and 24 5/8-inch bolts and lock washers for 7 5/8-inch bolt circle installation tools, and calibration record and installations manual. The torque indicator features include a torque range of 500 foot-pound to 30,000 foot-pound in 100 foot-pound increments, the option to display torque readings in Newton meters, a solid one-piece spool design to withstand bending loads, durable components that are shock and vibration resistant, improved sealing for weather resistance, large push buttons on the front face that are easy to press while wearing gloves, an operating temperature range of -22 degrees Fahrenheit to 158 degrees Fahrenheit. Capacity for 2 9-volt batteries to double the runtime between battery changes. The torque indicator is used in conjunction with a wide selection of chance Kelly bar adapters and drive tools. This modular system enables you to easily configure the torque indicator for use with various types of installation machinery and anchors or piles. Be sure to use the appropriate Kelly bar adapter and drive tool for the maximum installation torque to be transmitted. All chance adapters and tools are torque rated. Use the bolts and lock washers provided with the torque indicator to mount the appropriate adapter and tool for the application. See HubbellPowerSystems.com or ChanceFoundationSolutions.com for more information about chance adapters and drive tools. In this demonstration, a chance square shaft anchor is being installed. As the anchor is installed, you can read the torque readings directly from the torque indicator screen or from the app on a smart device. Now let's walk through the steps needed to use the torque indicator. Turn on the torque indicator by pressing the on-off button. The startup sequence lasts for several seconds. Once the torque reading is displayed, the torque indicator is ready for use. Press the mode button to display the peak torque reading measured since the torque indicator was last turned on and the number of torque cycles since the last calibration. The torque indicator should be calibrated once every year or every 5,000 cycles. You can set the torque indicator to display readings in foot-pounds or Newton meters. To change the display from foot-pounds to Newton meters, begin with the torque indicator turned off. Press and hold the mode button. Then press and release the on-off button to power on the torque indicator. Continue holding the mode button until 3 lowercase n's display. Then release the mode button. When set to display in Newton meters, a lowercase n is shown on the left side of the screen along with the torque reading. Repeat the process to convert back to foot-pounds. The torque indicator is powered by 2 standard 9-volt batteries. A lowercase b will display on the left side of the screen when the batteries are low. To change the batteries, remove the 4 screws securing the back panel. Take off the panel and remove the batteries. Insert the new batteries and reinstall the back panel, snugly tightening all 4 screws. Do not over-tighten the screws. Loose, missing, or stripped screws can compromise the seal and allow damaging moisture to enter the torque indicator. This section of the video will show you the function of the app on an Apple device. To transmit torque data to an Apple smart device, first install the free Torque Indicator Remote Pro app from the Apple App Store. When a torque indicator is on and within Bluetooth signal range, the app automatically connects and displays the torque reading. There are 3 screens you can use to monitor torque. To change the display to the next screen, press the Select button. The Select button is the yellow box at the lower left. The analog monitor screen shows the current torque and the peak torque. The orange needle indicates the current torque reading, and the blue needle shows the peak reading. To reset the peak reading, press the three-dot menu at the upper right and select the Reset Peak option. Next, we will look at the many features found on the torque log screen. From this screen, you can select options for logging data and email log files. It is recommended to manually record critical data as a backup record. You can set a target torque value by selecting the target torque option in the three-dot menu. Enter the value and press OK. When the torque reading exceeds the target torque value flashes yellow. You can adjust the data logging interval to values between 1 second and 90 seconds. Press the Log Torque button, enter the desired logging interval, then press OK. A unique ID number should be set for each anchor or pile. Press the Log New Pile Number button to enter a brief identification that will be recorded in each row of data logged while the ID number is set. Press the Log Torque button to turn logging on. The button will indicate that logging is on, and rows of data will begin to accumulate at the bottom of the screen. If a more detailed identification is needed for the anchor or pile, use the Log Text Marker button to enter it. You can also use this button for a variety of other purposes, such as tracking depth during installation and entering job site details. Press the Log Torque button again to turn logging off. The button will indicate that logging is off. The logging function generates a CSV log file that is saved in the device's internal storage. The Apple operating system does not allow you to access the storage location for log files. Press the Email Today's Log Files button to send log files via email. Install the Torque Indicator Remote Pro app from the Google Play Store. The app looks and functions similarly on Android and Apple devices. However, Android devices provide more options to access and transfer log files stored on the device. It is not necessary to use the Email Log File button in the app. Complete operating instructions can be found at HubbellPowerSystems.com. Proper care and maintenance of the Chance Torque Indicator will provide years of reliable service. Please contact customer service for more information.